it is highly recommended that you back up your EverWeb project file. In the rare event of a hard drive failure, the last thing you will want to do is have to rebuild your entire website. If you have multiple websites that you build for clients, the importance of backing up your project files cannot be stressed enough. Luckily, EverWeb has an excellent backup feature built right in. You can back up your project file locally on your hard drive, but I recommend backing it up to an external drive, or better yet, a cloud service such as Dropbox. This will ensure that your project file stays safe even if your hard drive, local or external, fails. All you need to do is open up EverWeb's preferences window and then click on the Backup tab. Ensure that Enable Automatic Backups is selected. Next to Backup Location, click on the Select button. Locate your Dropbox and choose a location to save the backups to. You can also choose the number of backups you want to keep, as well as how frequently you want EverWeb to make the backup. If you ever need to use one of your backups, simply double-click on the backup file, and EverWeb will install the project, and you will once again be able to access it from the projects window in the future. For more helpful EverWeb tutorials, please see our additional videos, and don't forget to subscribe.